Because we're all together.
Oh, it's just so good.
The steal, Garrett Temple will streak in for the Jam.
That's 14 seconds to work with. Shumpert gets it in for Temple. He'll let it fly. Bottom! Garrett Temple from 3-point.
And Iguodala got the best of it. Iguodala.
Block shot by Temple. He came from nowhere. Here's Iguodala.
We're going down to the wire.
Thought he hesitated too much on open looks. He did not hesitate there, nor does Temple here. And Temple! Temple on the drive. Lays it in. Plus the
three. Temple one-on-one with Gay.
Oh, smooth! Garrett Temple!
Joe Harris, Torian Prince getting ready to check in. Temple comes up with a steal. Picked the pocket of Young.
Broken up by Napier. Culver forcing the issue. Rejected!
He just out-rebounded the man that leads the NBA in rebounding.
Garrett Temple!
Parker, his pass got picked off by Coach DeCoupe's numbers. 3-on-2. Garrett Temple, oh, four.
Fantastic hit ahead, and a great block by Garrett Temple.
Matt, oh, Bazemore.
Block!
Porzingis. Oh, how about Garrett Temple?
Nets will have one chance here. Temple at the horn, lets it fly. Oh, Temple!
Locking your shot, he's pretty good.
Here comes Beal, leaves it off for Payton. Try for the one-handed jam. Oh, and Temple comes.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. They wanted a smile.
Harris
out of the jump on his forehead. Unless that was your, did you skip third grade as well? Dinwiddie on the move, kick out for Temple. He'll put it over Fournier. Spilled over into three seasons with the Nets controlling the series.
Oh, wow.
With being out there on the floor in playoff time as Garrett Temple drives and finishes.
He was looking for a 3-for-1 opportunity.